What's going on, guys? I just got back from the gym. I'm a bit sleepy and I did a little, I'm about to show you a little arm workout I did this morning. It's really quick arm workout. It's basically a few supersets. I took a decision to do some different stuff than the average exercise I prefer for biceps and triceps. So I did some different things. I started with some single arm dumbbell curls. This is how I actually prefer to do them. Do the whole set with one arm and then move to the other. I supersetted those with one of my favorite triceps exercises. That is superset by itself, actually, is the French press superset with the close grip bench press with the easy bar curl. I did like 4 to 5 sets on the first superset, and then I went to the preacher curl with the easy bar, a little bit closer grip, really trying to squeeze the bicep and stretch at the bottom of the movement, superset with few sets of Lee Haney's in my particular. For me, this killer exercise really gives me that burn, especially in my inner head, my triceps. And then I finished with some barbell curls, bicep barbell curls, yeah, in a squat rack, and some dips, and yeah, that was all. So check out the workout. You can give me some comments down below or whatever. I'm gonna do more videos like this. Thank you for watching and peace.
Is